How's it going, guys? My name is Uber, and welcome to another Minecraft Access video. This is episode 7, I think, but yeah, let's get right into it, because I want to make it fast. No, actually, I'm just checking. So yeah, finally, Black Ops 3 Double XP Weekend is back, and Double XP went off. It's a pretty great patch so far. No gun that I've played have been nerfed or anything. I don't even know. I know the SVG was a bit buffed, but not a lot. But yeah. So we have a lot of sugarcane. We can just sell this right away. Okay. So I don't have anything planned for this episode. Really? Sorry, that's alright. What is going on outside here? What? Holy crap, guys. Somebody was at our base. But luckily passed it. And didn't break any blocks. Damn! This? I actually have no words. Because I was afraid when I was gonna start recording, I've got raided. Again. These guys are hardcore raiders. I'm telling you. So, I think I'm gonna have to mine. Because we need, some iron and probably coal. I don't know why I'm yawning like this right now. It's only when I'm recording some I yawn. Or when I'm really tired. But I'm not tired. Or am I? I don't know. I probably am tired. Where will I know? Okay, there. So guys, I wanna actually tell you a little story. Or some stories, I don't know. But what has happened in my life before and some stupid things I've done. So I think about a month ago or 2 months ago, I was playing Black Ops 2 on my Xbox, which you see, and all of a sudden, no, I got thirsty, and yeah, I got thirsty. I poured me in some cool drink, and I drank, and I put it down on my desk, where my computer, and Xbox, and my monitor, where everything almost is, and it's electronic. Out of the one thing, I bombed my cool drink over, and went all over my keyboard. Now, if you don't know what cool drink does to keyboard, it can't affect it actually in the inside and doesn't make things work. But the pain is when that cool drink gets dry inside the keyboard, it's so hard to press the buttons. So what I've done is I've waited till it's dry and it was my whole keyboard was sticky. It's some of the buttons are still sticky, like shift. It's still sticky, but I've taken every piece out, washed it with water, and dried it off, and put it back in, and it's a little bit better than last, when it was sticky. It's still a little bit sticky, but not like. So that was a dumb idea, what I've done there. I don't bring any cold drink near my desk. I don't. I'll bring water in here, like, I'll drink water, but I will make sure I won't push it over. And I don't know how I push it over, that's a question as well. It just happened. I can't remember. It happened to me before as well, this keyboard, same keyboard, but before that, it was water. I think it's because of I'm trying to move this stuff away from my desk. Then all of a sudden, your hand just clips or something, and whoop, the There goes the glass and just pushes itself over. Well, I don't know this that, but yeah, I'm pretty dumb. Just to tell you guys. Okay. So we've found nothing there, like just coal, but we don't need actually a lot of coal. I'm really sorry about this, guys. God, me yawning all the time. I don't know why. How am I doing this? I don't know. Maybe. Yeah, let's get some seeds. We can build a little farm. We have a lot of space. So, yeah, I think that's what I'm going to do. In this video. So, first off, we need to find some. Seeds so far, not great. Not funny seeds, are they? Okay, there we go. Okay. Let's quickly go home and see if there's any grass nearby we can break to get some seeds.
I don't know what that thing.
Okay, we're gonna build a little farm. Like, we can make this spot water so warm. I have four stone, luckily. Let's close this down. We're gonna do this. So this is gonna be water. Yeah, let's break this all. Guess I'm gonna need some dirt as well. So we're gonna actually get some dirt outside. Let's get some dirt again. I think that is enough dirt for now. Okay, there we go. Now we need to make a hoe. I have no wood. Let's get some wood. And when we have a hoe, we can see it. For some reason, I have to use the bathroom right now. But yeah, I'll go now. I just quickly want to build this. And okay, Okay, there we go. We have this little pot over here, so this will be good. We need a food supply. So we have that. Again, there we go.
Let's sell this cookie.
$623. Let's go to shop.
Oh, we need iron. God, I stole my iron when we got raided at the last place.
Slime block. I don't know if I'm gonna need that. But where is reading supplies, for my ores, mining drops, iron? It's way expensive, and I found it really hard to. Let's see what the anvils, nether planes, shop, the end. Let's enchant our sword and pickaxe. Let's see what we can
get from it.
So I see something that is actually pretty cool. You put in your pickaxe, and when you enchant it, you still have all your experience, I think. Oh no, it takes one down, so it's actually cool. It's cool. So we have sharpness 2 and efficiency 2. So that's cool. Come on, a little bit faster. Not fast, not like a lot fast, but it will be faster. You can PvP a little bit more. This guy is full diamond. This guy's full diamond. Wish I could be full diamond. We have a super pig here. I can't PvP with these clothes on. This pig rolls in his own wool border.
Oh yeah, sorry guys, I don't know what happened there. Well,
I think this is gonna be all for today, because I was trying to record Fallout 4 before, and it was pretty great footage, and my PC didn't stop or anything, but then when I wanted to, I was still recording, and all of a sudden my PC crashed, so I lost that footage. But yeah guys, if you've enjoyed this video, please leave a like, subscribe for more content, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.